please introduce yourself?
My name is Anduk. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue. I like cooking. I don't like dancing.
Very good. Okay, now look at the pictures and invite me to do something together.
Hello teacher, would you like to go to the park?
Yes, what time should we meet?
Let's meet at 7 p.m.
Okay, and where should we meet?
At my house.
Okay, and lastly, what day should we meet?
On Sunday.
Alright, very good. Okay, so then have a look at the pictures and tell me two things that you like to do in your free time. How often do you do it and for how long?
I usually play computer games three times a week for 2 hours.
Very good.
I usually watch TV once a week for 2 hours.
Very good. Okay, next. Can you please describe yours or a friend of yours is that?
I have got a dog. Its name is Jack. It's brown. It has black ears. It sleeps in the cave. I feed it 3 times a day. I feed it meat and dog food.
Okay, and do you play with him?
I play with my dog for 3 hours a day.
Oh wow, that's a long time. Right, next up, please have a look at the picture and tell me three things you see using present continuous.
The girl. Is drinking orange juice. The girl with a pink shirt is flying with her kite.
Flying the kite.
The girl with a blue shirt is jumping.
Okay, very good. Next one, so please have a pick one of the pictures. Tell me what time is it, which room is the person in, and what are they doing, or how are they feeling?
At 7:15, Henry was in the bedroom. He was sad.
Well, yeah. He was sad. And then can you tell me what do you do at that time?
At 7:15.
Quarter to 12.
Quarter to 12. I usually eat lunch.
Five shops.
This
about your three favorite shops and what you do there.
My first favorite shop is Stationers. I go there to buy pen. My second favorite shop is pet shop. I go there to buy dog food. My last favorite shop is shoe shop. I go there to buy shoes.
Right, very good. This is the end of the test. You did really well. I'll see you later in the classroom. Good job.